I will be your DJ today for the final Friday of May 2020, thanks to Sara Crawford and the Friday Five. And to finish off this true Friday Five month, I'm going to be talking about a specific band that I know that one of my fellow Friday Fivers is really excited to hear about my favorite. And that, of course, is my friend Brooke from As Read by Brooke. She is a big fan of David Grohl's brainchild, which is the Foo Fighters. One of the things that makes the Foo Fighters so amazing is the fact that the drummer from Nirvana, after losing the lead singer Kurt Cobain to suicide, decided that he wanted to keep the music going, and he chose to create a brand new alternative rock band with a couple of grunge feels to it. And since then, he is known as one of the hardest working men in the world of music, and his band has given us so many wonderful songs, amazing music videos, and some excellent concepts as well. And I am really excited to bring to you today my five favorite songs from this band that is truly one of my favorites from my teen years. So without further ado, let's wrap up this true Friday 5 month with my five favorite songs from the Foo Fighters. And I'm looking forward to seeing you guys when I return to finish the alphabet in the next Friday 5 video that I make. But until then, I will see you in the next one. Thank you so much for stopping by my channel today. If you're new here and want to see more of what my channel has to offer, please click on the link to my last video or hit that subscribe button to be kept up to date with all of my uploads. Content of all sorts is posted here quite often, so trust me, you do not want to fall behind. I will see you in the comments, and actions speak louder than words.